Well, it's been about quality, not quantity, in terms of shooting.
I think so. The team with the most shots, really, at times they were shooting from improbable angles and distances, but the winning side made their chances count.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Yep, he gave those defenders a torrid time out there. Got the goal, the all-important one, and had loads of chances.
Now, can he take them on? And shoots! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. The referee's going to take action here. That, at any time in the match, is a yellow card offence. And excellent interception.
Trezeguet.
Trezeguet! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. It's yellow from the ref. Oh. That's very good link-up play.
To level it up now.
Oh, it's a goal, and they pulled it back. He's made the most of the opportunity, but the opposing goalkeeper very much to blame.
Yeah, head in hands moment for him. He knows he's pulled them.
The save, and Rangers have got the corner closing. Now Elneny
must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Elneny
must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
No, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Now Elneny.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
Yeah, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.